She's all yours. Had it flown in special just for this party. It's got every bell and whistle you can imagine. Those missiles will ruin a lot of people's tans and start one gigundo Latin American war.
Get moving and catch those missiles.
Wait. Catch those missiles? Like from the air? Are you kidding me?
There they go, Rico. Lock them and chase.
We're tracking three missiles, Rico.
How do I even know how to do this? Okay. Sure.
Stop. Gotta double their speed, way beyond yours.
Yeah. Wait a minute, that's the slowest missile I've ever seen. And those are nuclears, I think, so... This is the stupidest plan ever. Well, I'm very much aware of that. One down. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna die. And those missiles are flying really weirdly. What the hell is that? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Up you go! Well, I'm sleeping with the fishes now. Yep. Sure, walk.
There they go, Rico. Lock them and chase.
Oh, I have time as well.
And don't forget, these little fellas going to
this damn game. No, it did not seem any easy at all. Hopefully this will hit. Yeah, they did. Oh, tell me something I don't know. Could you please go faster? We're in a war zone. Maybe we can do this? Yay! Oh, I'm gonna die anyway, though. Oh, great. Yes! I would like to save.
Mendoza's heading for Montana, Rico. You know the place.
Huh?
He's in the presidential plane, but you can't just shoot it down.
Oh no. We need positive eyeball, Rico. You're gonna have to get aboard that thing and finish him off.
I have little problems here, dudes. What the hell is in there? Whoa, what the crap? I think I hit something.
Stop right there!
Really? You're gonna say stop to a hornet? Or whatever this plane is supposed to be. What is that? Do I need to blow that up? I got it. check that before I actually... Whoa, no. How do I do? Kill the President Mendoza. Port X... Celsior plane. How do I do that? Whoa, not like that. But if I want to kill him, why wouldn't I just bring this down? Come on. No. How do I board that? Maybe this? What? Whoa, what the scheisse? Okay. That happened. I have no idea how to board that plane. What?
Good work, Rico.
Dude!
Care of the Black Hand's finest.
How the hell did you do that? Like, seriously? These guys are tough as hell. Thankfully he's stupid. Okay, that was just mean. Punch him to the face. Kill Mendoza. Easy enough.
Senor, I must warn you. I have seen Air Force One at least 6 times, and I can assure you that on every occasion, the President won.
You know, it didn't matter that he was the president. It's always the good guy who wins. And today, that's me.
LOL. What?
El Presidente has more spunk than we thought. You better place some explosives on his ass to really blow up his ego.
Really? Am I getting closer? What? I was right there! Again, me failing at things. This is so beautiful and morbid at the same time.
See what happens when you make me angry? What a mess.
Oh, El President
part of his country. Now there are little pieces of him all over. He's gonna wash up on every beach in San Esperanto. And a happy ending for everyone.
For everyone? I don't think the president ever thinking like that. Well, this was an interesting game. Although a couple of missions definitely were driving me nuts. And if you know, is that a bug that your helicopters follow you all over the places, like all the time? Or is that just a game core kind of a thing? I mean, wow, I did not remember that. Well, anyway, this was fun. Overall, quite a good nostalgia trip. But for now, thanks for watching and enjoy for this lovely little music and makers of this game. Bye. Congratulations, you completed the game! Thank you, game! Probably never gonna play you again, though. Unless I am. And that'd be really weird.